It's feeding time for the kittens. And they will come out one at a time. This is the first one. They're about 8 weeks old. And they will... That's the mom on the left. And one of the babies on the right. And well, the rest of them will be along shortly. I'm gonna leave them alone so they can eat. And I'll come back and see how it's going. Together. She's talking to him. Once they're done eating, they'll be playing and running around, and they're like in a little boot camp right now. They're training, they're climbing, they're jumping, they're learning how to, they're learning how to dig up plants. They have mastered the unrolling of the toilet paper rolls. Yep, they're really good at that. They've done two of those. I think they're going to learn how to climb the curtains tonight. I think I overheard them planning that, because if you've ever had a batch of kittens, you'll know that they're fun, you know, but at night, late at night, like 10, 11, I don't know, maybe midnight, they get a little, wild. And, they get a little crazy at nighttime. So anyway, they are going to, they're going to eat up, and then they're going to play for a while. Well, they play all the time, actually. and I noticed that they, they're so cute. I already have homes for a few of them. Somebody I've known for many years, he got a kitten from me. No, I have not had kittens for, well, probably 7 years or something like that. It's been a long time. Because this is not, my animals are all fixed, you know, they've all been spayed or neutered. And so, this cat was I kind of adopted because she was really young and she got pregnant and she had these babies. And before I could get her spayed. So, but somebody a friend of mine I gave a kitten to probably 15 years ago. That cat lasted about 15 years. And now he needs another cat. So, he wants a kitten and he likes, he loved the last kitten I got. And I had, you know, I've handled these kittens, so they're pretty friendly. So he's gonna come over tomorrow and pick one out. And I'm not sure if they're really ready to go yet. Like I said, I think they're about 8 weeks old. They might be ready, but he just wants to see which one he wants. So we haven't really sexed them yet. We haven't seen if they're boys or girls, but they're all cute. There's not one that's like ugly. But anyway, they're already climbing all kinds of things right now. So anyway, I'm going to let them play a little bit, and it looks like the mom's really eating the food before they. I guess she's cleaning up what the others don't want, so. I think all five of them ate. Yes, they're all over the living room right now. This room here, nobody really comes into, so they're free to take this room over, which they have. So, actually they take over the whole house, but they, this is a room, oh great. They just learned how to claw leather. Isn't that cute? This is a room that that they can play in because nobody's going to disturb them. This is just a, they're so cute. But anyway, I'm going to let them be and let them play. So. Just let him run with the kitten cam. For anyone who loves kittens, this is for you. And if you like to see them destroy some. Thank you.
Thank you.
You can't chew on that. Hey, you. You're not doing that. Hey, don't chew on that. Oh, come on here. Was chewing on an electrical cord, and we can't have that. Dog, I got my dog here. He's trying to make friends with the kittens. He's been around kittens his whole life, and he's a border collie, so he knows how to herd and train other animals without hurting them. So, and then we got Mama over there on the left. She's just kind of laying around. Sometimes she wags her tail and they play with her tail. They're so cute. Just gonna let them play for a while. Not that I could stop them from playing, but some people really love kittens, so I'm gonna just let this roll and post it on YouTube for anybody who loves to watch kittens play. I'm kind of playing with Mom over there. Thank you. doubles over here, tag teaming. We got 2-on-2. I guess this is one-on-one combat training right now that they are training. Making the other one cry. But he let up. That's good. That's good. Okay, well, it looks like they're going nice and crazy. This is their, that's why you're not supposed to feed them past 10 p.m. because they go crazy. They're little gremlins. They're cute. They're a handful. Be off to their new homes soon. They'll be fully trained in one-on-one combat. I don't know what that was. They will be fully trained in climbing your curtains. They will know how to rip up your leather furniture in no time. Yep, they're being trained right now. They're doing pretty good, actually. Yeah, they're cute. Rowdy right now. Extra rowdy. Always rowdy. And the dog really wants to, the dog wants to talk to him. They're still a little scared of him. Not bad. He's very gentle with them, so he's he knows how to make friends with them, get their trust. He's just gonna lay right there, let him play on top of them. They're like, who's this guy? Who's this thing that's not shaped like a cat? Yeah, they're cute. But yeah, dog's gonna have some fun with him. He's gotta get him to trust him. He doesn't want to scare him off. So. So, well, I'm almost out of video here, so I'm gonna turn off the kitten cam, which I can assure you. They will continue playing because that's what kittens do. They play. And, so anyway, that's my little episode of the kitten cam. They're having a pretty good time right now. They like to play. Uh-oh, that one's playing with the dog's tail. This might not turn out good, I gotta. That one's trying to close himself in. He's trying to move the dog's tail so he can close the door. Yeah, anyway. Well, I'm almost out of video here. I got a short memory on this video. So anyway. Well, that's the kitten cam. These are the beautiful kittens. The Lord's beautiful creations. I don't know. They're cute as can be. I love God's creations. They're just, they're awesome. Even if they are a little bit wild, they're cute. But anyway, that's kitten cam for today. Mm-hmm. about 8 weeks old. I gotta look on the calendar and figure it out. People are gonna wanna know how old they are. But anyway, and this is Thursday, July 27th, 2017. Well, anyway, have a blessed day. All praise and glory goes to God.